really then is there's obviously a considerable number of experts in both Dundee, Aberdeen and Edinburgh. Of all the experts that have examined these fingerprints over the last number of years, is there any expert in any of the other three bureaus across Scotland who've actually confirmed that this is an identification, or have you all consistently said that it's not an identification?
It says it's an ident.
Jim?
Similarly for Edinburgh Bureau.
John?
Next in Aberdeen.
Thank you.